My name is Chris Palmer, and in today's off-page SEO video, I'm going to show you how you can index backlinks. So let's not waste any time. Let's get into this off-page SEO, how to index SEO backlinks video. Let's just jump in. So basically, what I went ahead and did is you can go over to chrispalmermarketing.com/video-sitemap-tip. And I have actually went ahead and put together a very easy to use template so you don't have to waste any time. Go ahead and open up a notepad. Now on this notepad, what you can do is just copy this template. It's, of course, free to use, just so we can walk through the process. So, let me walk you through how you index your backlinks first and point out the most important thing. Well, actually, the two most important things. So, the very first thing is this. If you're going to use this indexing method, yes, it is safe, yes, it is fast, and yes, you can index multiple backlinks. Now, with that being said, yes, it's safe. It is safe, but it's a little bit on the seesaw, you know? So if you have a second account, perhaps you may want to use that search console, and I'll get into it. Here's what you're going to need to do, and I want to point out the most important part when we get to it. So first and foremost, where you will put the video ID. And I actually wrote there's a V equals video ID here. And your video ID is the video that you're going to use. Now it's completely irrelevant. It could be on the page or the website that you're using, or you can use someone else's video. But you need a video ID and you will need a video thumbnail. So for this example, so we're going to go up here to the top. We're going to take the V equals and then the video ID, and we're going to go down here and put it into the template that I have created. So we're going to highlight video ID and we're going to put that video ID right in there. Now after that, I'm saving the most important part for last here. You're going to need to add your thumbnail URL. That's the thumbnail to your video. Now I made a video, you can watch that. It's the one before this video, and here is the page source, here is the backlink, and here is the URL to that backlink. So we'll go back to our notepad and we'll put in our thumbnail here where it says add YouTube thumbnail URL here. So we'll just highlight that and we will put in the entire HTTPS inside of these two brackets. So we'll paste that right into there. Now after that, you'll put in your video title. So let me put in the video title here. Video description, you could put anything you'd want here. It should be related to the video. However, I would put keywords and things that are important to your page that you're trying to get the indexed backlink on. So for this, we're going to put, and then I put three places for tags. You can use one tag, you could use five tags, you could use 20 tags. It's entirely up to you. But for this example, I'm going to go ahead and use the three that I have put here. And then your category in between here, it says category in between here. I'm going to put the type of category that you're using. All right. Now, the most important part, since you've made it, this is where you put the backlink or the page, the external page or your page that you want to get indexed faster, okay? Yes, it could be an external link. Yes, it could be a Web 2.0. Yes, it does not have to have a video on it. You just have to use it for the sitemap, okay? You could put anything you want in here. See up here, here's a lock here, LOC, and LOC, and I said put backlink URL here. But for this example, so here's the page that I want to get indexed. Again, this is just for an example. You can use any site that you want, okay? All right, so I go back to my template, and I'm going to add the backlink that I want to get indexed. So we're going to copy in between the lock and the lock. Right up to where it says .com, just put in your backlink there. All right, as you can see, between the lock and the lock. Now, if I wanted to index more backlinks or external backlinks, what I would then do is I would copy this entire template. I'd copy it, and the only thing I would change out then is this where I put in the backlink here. That could be anywhere, okay? I want to make sure that you understand that you can index backlinks on external pages, any index that you want. This is one of the fastest and safest methods for indexing backlinks. I'm going to walk you through the entire process. Stick with me. And here we go. So now that we have done this, this is the most crucial part. This is very important now. So we're going to save this as your video-sitemap.xml. So that's how you're going to save it, video-sitemap.xml. All right, so we're going to go ahead and save that. But now that we're done doing this particular piece of this off-page SEO indexing method, we're going to head over to our hosting account, to our cPanel. So we're going to head right over to our cPanel. Once we're at our cPanel, you want to click on your file manager. Once you're on the file manager, click on public HTML. Once inside your public HTML, you want to upload the newly created XML notepad file that you've just created. So we're going to go ahead and upload that now into my cPanel. Once you click on public HTML and then upload, this is the screen and where you're going to upload the XML file on the notepad that you have just created. So you'll go ahead and select file. You'll find your video XML sitemap. Now that it has been uploaded, you will see 100% video sitemap has been uploaded. Now we're going to the best part. This is the final stage of getting your backlinks indexed. So is head over to your search console. You're looking for sitemaps. Once you find sitemaps, your main website will be here, and then you'll put in that XML address that you added to your public HTML. So, all right, after you have submitted your video sitemap, you will see in here a success, and it has discovered one URL, then you know that you have indexed successfully one backlink up to 500 on video sitemap. So I hope that this video has helped you. This is a fast way to index your off-page SEO backlinks. If you have any questions regarding SEO, gray hat SEO, link building, off-page SEO, local SEO, digital marketing, Facebook ads, Instagram, anything digital marketing related, please leave it in the comments below, and I look forward to seeing you in the next SEO digital marketing video. Have a wonderful day.